Hey everybody, and welcome back to a new action review. Today we have Kendrick Lamar, N95. I have no idea what we're in for. I just know everyone was like talking about Kendrick. Like, I don't know if he put out a new album, but I saw this song on trending, and I'm like, I haven't heard him in a minute. So like, hopefully this is what everyone was talking about, but it looks good. I'm wondering if he's gonna talk about COVID, because like, N95, like, that's the mask, like, I don't know what we're in for here, but I figured we'd check it out. And as always, I got links to the original in the description below, all my social media. Let's get right in. The shit hard. I hope so. Okay, some Jesus type imagery. Okay.
Take off the foo-foo. Take off the couches. Take off the Wi-Fi. Take off the money phone, take off the car loan, take off the flex and the white loss. Take off the weird-ass jewelry, I'ma take 10 steps, then I'm taking off top off. Take off the fabricated dreams and the microwave memes, it's a real world outside. Take off your idols, take off the runway, take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro, pay 5 days.
Okay, I like it so far, but is it just me or does he look different since we last saw him? Like, I don't know how I feel about, like, the conspiracy of, like, rappers being cloned. But, like, I have a feeling somebody's gonna think that for him. Because, I don't know, like, am I the only one? Like, I haven't heard anyone, like, say this yet, but he looks different. Like, am I wrong? I don't know. Maybe I'm reading into something that's not there. So, I'm like, I'm not the biggest Kendrick fan, but I swear he looks different.
Take off the shirt now, take off the doja, take off the broken bag. Take all that designer bullshit off and what.
So I'm gonna have to keep my eye out on Twitter to see if anyone agrees with that. But the song is good though. Yeah, that is not the Kendrick Lamar I remember. Like, I don't even know what it is specifically, cause like I don't follow him like that, but the song is the visuals, the symbolism there, it's gotta mean something. Bitch, you ugly as fuck. Yeah. Oh, it switched to color for a second. This is a beautiful video. Like, I'm sure there's meaning behind, like, every little thing, like, okay. I'm sorry, like, I like the song, but what is his voice doing right now? Okay. Ooh. Who are you? She cute. Yeah. You wanna entangle me? I think we all know the word entanglement because of the Jada Smith thing. Yeah. Ooh. Not the reverse edit. Ooh. Okay. Is that him skateboarding? Who is this? I'm gonna get more Jesus C shit on the water. Okay. This shit hard. It was. So that was Kendrick Lamar, N95. That was a masterpiece. I mean, I don't know how much I actually liked the song, because, like, I was more focused on the video. But, yeah, it was a good song. Definitely a nice welcome back to him, because I don't think he's put out a song in a minute. I was just looking at pictures, and I wasn't even gonna bring this up again, but, like, I swear he looks different. Like, just instinctually, like, I'm looking at, like, him now, and then him, like, back from when I remember him. And something's just not clicking there. Like, it very well could just me be reading into things and, like, I don't know, but just something feels off. Like, I hate to go there. Like, everyone's gonna be like, oh, conspiracy, craziness. Like, I even said, I don't even know if I believe that theory of, like, rappers being cloned, but just something, like, feels off. Like, I don't know. But I'm not gonna go into that. This ain't the channel for that. This ain't the time or place, you know, YouTube be listening, but, anyway, that's good all for today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Peace.